我的名字叫 Hafiz Isuddin。
How old are you?
I'm 16 years old.
John Tumman.
How old are you?
I'm 15 years old.
What is your favorite song?
My favorite song is I'll Be There.
My favorite song is I'll Be There. You and I must make a pact. We must bring salvation back. Where there is love, and I'll be there.
是的，哈菲斯和张俊文都不是平凡的孩童，他们都患有自闭症，曾经封闭自我，也拒绝和外界沟通。但如今，他们竟然可以和素未谋面的记者简单交流，甚至是唱歌，这全都归功于他们的音乐治疗师傅月凤。
Music therapy 唔係淨係好似所謂人哋會通常諗住上課學 music 彈琴啊、彈吉他、拉小提琴，唔係咁簡單嘅。其實 music therapy 我哋係點樣 ？First thing first， 我係用音樂 as a medium as a channel， 係咪？係好似你開路啊，入 into the child 嘅 world 啊 ，OK， 佢嘅環境啊，佢嘅 world 係咪 ？And then 帶翻佢出翻嚟 into 我哋嘅 world。So 佢會明解 ，you know that oh I'm not living in this world alone. That's why 我哋用 music therapy 要帶入，俾個豆嘅 explore through music. Because music 係咪嗰個音樂啊？佢個 scientifically 嚟講啦，係咪 ？It does stimulate 我哋嘅 brain neuron。
讓自閉症兒童開口說話已經是難如登天，要他們唱歌看起來更是不可能的任務。
我初初幫佢哋 the first three months especially 好 challenging， 佢係唔講話。何況叫他們唱，有些豆忌烏不到，是不是？我就讓他們吹蠟燭，點蠟燭，所以你去火，是不是？你一燙，它是不是會動嘛？所以豆忌會覺得，哇，好 interesting 啊，我又愛，我又愛。The next thing you know， 15個豆忌開始吹蠟燭。Then after that， you hear that？ Ooh， ooh， yes， now you follow me， we start with the piano。
现在的他们不单是开口唱歌，还可以和其他自愿人士组成一支合唱团。他们即将在这个10月8号登上舞台，来一场别开生面的 Love Me For What I Am 合唱团慈善演唱会。
I hope the concert can create awareness. People can accept us for who we are. Acceptance give us confidence to do it better.
正如慈善演唱会的主题《爱这样的我》，这批孩子没有天籁之音，他们的身心是稍有缺憾，但他们就犹如天上的星星，一人一个世界，独自闪烁。音乐帮助他们打开了心灵之窗。如今他们鼓起勇气踏上舞台，再用音乐告诉大家，这世上还有更多不为人知的弱势群体，他们都需要社会的关注。
我们在这个社会是不是不是只是有 normal people， 其实如果我们真的开下眼看，是不是开下耳朵听多一点，用心来看，不只是用眼来看，用心正式去看，其实我们右手边左手边前后，是不是是很多人啊，不是 under the normal， 我不 I don't like to say this， but you know， just like you and me， you know， but we have many more special needs。
人们对于弱势团体的关怀，除了在残奥会选手夺下奥运冠军的刹那间关注外，在生活中时刻做到对弱势团体的帮助和了解，才是最重要的。